Let's see what this is. Prototype.
This is the world of GT4 class Grand Touring Racing. You will start out in one of several regional series and race to earn yourself a seat in the GT4 Euro Championship. Each round features a sprint race and a main race. Points are scored by the top 8 finishers, and a bonus point is scored for setting the fastest qualifying time. There's a mandatory pit stop during the main race. The pit lane is always open for repairs and tire changes, but no refueling is allowed during races. Okay, it's time to hit the track.
Wait, what? That makes no sense. I'm sorry for the stupid... Wait, what? GT4 trophy... GT4 UK trophy... GT4 US trophy... No, we're not going to name the LMPs. This is US, so how are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. For some reason, it sounds like this is low. I think it's because of all the background noise, and I'll apologize in advance for that background noise. Alright, come on, load, please, thank you.
Enjoy the ride and bring it home. Come in. It looks like you've got some suspension damage, so we'll have to have a look at it.
Oh wait, yeah, I get penalized. alright. Try to keep this puppy in good form here.
This race features a mandatory pit stop. Your engineer will notify you once the pits are open. You must make a single pit stop after you receive the pit stop indicator and before the race is over. Failing to stop will lead to disqualification from the race results.
Ooh. Yay.
Okay, it's your first career race. Let's get it off to a good start. On TV, it looks like you've got some aero damage. Pit in now. You have to come in for your mandatory stop for tyres.
Go.
dig deep and try and punch out some consistent times now. We think you need to come in. It looks like you've got some suspension damage. We do need to look at it first.
God, try and drive this.
End of this lap. Box, box, box. Damn. Oh, I made second. How? Don't know. Don't care. That one's weird.